Keep your wits about you, boy. If Modi found us, Baldur cannot be far.
Good. I have a few words for him, too.
No, you do not. You will leave him to me.
So you can kill him. Because that's what we do to our enemies, right? Because he'd do the same to us.
I will do only what is necessary.
And I'll help.
No.
We need a new way up.
Destroyed.
Even if we could take the cart up, the next platform broke when we fought the dragon. Did you already forget?
Ah!
Talking to me? Thought you didn't like my tone. Whatever. Teach me.
You do not heed my lessons.
I've done everything you asked, and all I wanted was the truth. Where did you get your firebolt? Why did you hide them? You said there are consequences to killing a god. You used the blades to kill one. Who else did you kill? Before Magna? How many? Do you hear me?
I heard you. And these are not subjects for discussion. Do not push me, boy.
Fine. Come here. Guess what? I know everything I need to know now. I have nothing else to learn.
Congratulations.
Yeah!
tunnels I'm seeing in the walls up here show signs of recent dragon activity.
We already killed that dragon.
Oh, did you then? Well, how'd that go?
What does this say?
It says, don't wake him. Whatever. We've killed everything else in this mountain. Who else wants a taste? Whatever.
Look here.
Whatever. Whatever.
Now you become